born, should have seen this shit from afar. Why not even much get involved? I got plans to become a star, make a fortune and do it large. 20 cars inside my garage.
Soon as Dragon Ball Z goes on.
Got a fascination with procrastination, no taking charge. Not to mention my love for hate, that's why I lurk on these blogs. And my homies keep calling like you recalling. I tell them nah, but don't tip, I'll get you these verses. I promise my word is bond. All these lies I be putting on, every time it works like a charm. Inspiration fell through the cracks, running backwards became the norm. Aspirations, responsibilities, caught between them, I'm torn. On the wall with both of my arms, should have trashed the cars that I've drawn. Unemployment checks on my car, spending half of that on my mom. Should invest in a check, corrected while working a stable job. Man, I'm off these visions to something for real. I promise my front and wake up 7 months later and still ended up doing nothing.
Nothing's
first, I pop off, freaks all the honeys, dummies, playboy bunnies, those wanting money, those the ones I like, cause they don't get Nathan, but penetration, unless it smells like sanitation, garbage, I turn like doorknobs, heartthrob never, black and ugly as ever, however, I stay coochie down to the socks, rings and watch filled with rocks, and my jam knocking your Mitsubishi, girls pee-pee when they see me, Navajos creep me and they teepee, as I lay down laws like island carpet, stop it, if you think